Hello, I am Flash Isaac. You are welcome to Flash Nuna's Basic Science and Technology Past and Likely Questions series. This is episode 1 of the series. In this series, I shall be taking you through past and likely questions you will encounter in Junior WAEC and how to answer them. At the end of this series, you will be looking for questions to solve in BECE. No question will give you challenge. I promise you that. So, to get the best out of this class, you need the Flash Learners BECE application. Get for yourself on Google Play Store or visit flashlearners.com. If you are watching on YouTube, I'll share a link to the application below. So, let us begin. Remember, I am making use of the application. The first question here is, which of the following sources of energy is renewable? Remember, energy is the ability or capacity to do work. Energy can be renewable, or we have non-renewable energy. Renewable energy or renewable sources of energy are sources of energy that don't get finished. They continue over time, but by the time you use them up, you get more and more. You know they finish. How about non-renewable energy? There are sources of energy that can be used up. You can finish them. Now, looking at option A, B, C, D, and E, which of the following do you think can be used up? Option A says coal. Option B says crude oil. Option C says nuclear energy. Option D says wind. And option E says wood. Now, out of these, the only source of energy that is renewable is wind. Wind doesn't finish. In fact, there is no how you say wind has finished. It keeps coming, Since you've been born, you hear about wind. It is renewable, it replenishes. And the next question says, which of the following is an example of non-contact force? Now, talking about force, motion should come to your mind. Motion is the change in position of a body with time. And the cause of motion is force. So force is the agent that change or tend to change the position of a body. Remember, if you are familiar with Newton's law, the first law states that a body at rest, talking about a body, it can be anything, car, mass, will continue to be at rest. If it is already moving, it will continue to move, except it is acted upon by a force. So force is what causes bodies to move or stop them from moving. Force can be contact or non-contact force. Contact force, they require contact with the body. For example, if you are pushing this board, you see there's a contact between my hand and the board. So that is a contact force. The top examples of contact force are push. Like if you are going to some office, they will say push, pull. Push means push it inside, go this way. Pull means draw it towards yourself. There is a contact. Tension is a contact force. Then friction, when you two bodies rub together, they are in contact, or one tries to slide over another, there is friction. Friction results in wear and tear. The tires of the car and the ground, they make contact. So it is through friction you are even able to walk, otherwise you slide off. In part of machine, there is friction. That is why you see heating in moving part. So friction requires contact. But for electrical force, it is not contact force. Electrical force are mainly forces between two charged bodies. For example, you hear something like, unlike charges attract, like charges repel. So if you see a charged body here, plus, another charged body here, minus, there is no contact between them. But you can't bring them, there's nothing between them, no contact. This and this, they can attract each other. You see this and this, plus and plus, they'll pull each other apart. Don't come close to me. So you see the forces, there's no contact, but force is being established. Let's assume you don't understand that. You see, there's something called gravitational force. Anything that goes up will come down. So it is the force of gravity that is bringing things down. But the gravity is not holding this. There is no contact between them. So that is not contact force. There is no touch between them. Or you see magnetic force. How magnets attract or repels some substances. There is no contact. But for contact force like push, pull, you see the contact between the bodies. So electric force is non-contact force. Others are contact force. So that is it for episode 1 of the Flash Learners Basic Science and Technology series. I hope you found this helpful. I am Isaac, and don't forget to check out episode 2.